Hello friends, in this video I am going to show you how we can insert a text with the paint tool. Select and click the icon with a letter A located in the toolbox, left side, go to your work area, place the cursor, which now appears as a cross, where you want to start and drag. This is hold down the left mouse button, the cursor to where you want it to end,